you don't like horses, I'd suggest you stay home. She don't ride double, get a horse of your own. She loves to ride horses. She doesn't care how long it'll take her, or if she ever gets there, she ain't got no reason, and she don't need no rhyme. She just loves to ride horses in three-quarter time.
When evening chores are over and our ranch house on the plains, nothing's left to do but lay around. I saddle up my pony and go riding down the trail. Watch the desert sun go down. Riding down the canyon to watch the sun go down. A picture that no artist ever could paint. White-faced cattle grazing down the mountainside. I hear a coyote whining for its mate. Cactus plants are blooming, sagebrush everywhere, granite spires standing all around. Well, I tell you folks, it's heaven to go riding down the trail while the desert sun goes down. Coyote whining for its mate. Cactus plants are blooming, sagebrush everywhere, granite spires standing all around. Well, I tell you folks, it's heaven to go riding down the trail while the desert sun goes down. While the desert sun goes down.
Arkansas wouldn't listen to his mom. She told him he should go to school. He'd slip away in the afternoon, take a little walk. Pretty soon we'd find him at the local auction bar. He'd stand and listen carefully, and pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, oh my, it's dirt, I've got to learn that auction cry. Gotta make my mark, be an auctioneer. 25 out of bidding and a hoodly bit of hoodie. Got a 25 out of hoodie, give me five. Wanna make it 30, hoodly bit of hoodie. And a hoodly bit of hoodie out of bid. I got a 30 out of bidding and a hoodly bit of hoodie. Find I got 30, would you give me five. Wanna make it 30, hoodie up out of $35 bid. Well, as time went on, he did his best, and all could see he didn't jest. He practiced calling bids both night and day. His pap would find him behind the barn, just working up an awful storm, trying to imitate the auctioneer. Then his pap said, son, I just can't stand to have a mediocre man selling things at auctions using our good name. I'll send you off to auction school and then you'll be nobody's fool. You can take your place among the best. A 35 out of bitty, not a hoodly bitty, 40, got a booty, about a booty, give me 5, wanna make it 40, hoodly bitty, 40, not a hoodly bitty, 40 out of bed. I got a 40 out of bitty, not a hoodly bitty, 45, I got 40, booty, give me 5, wanna make it 40, hoodly bitty, 45 out of bed. Now from that boy that went to school, there grew a man, he played it cool, he came back home a full-fledged auctioneer. And the people came from miles around just to hear him make that rhythmic sound, filled their hearts with such a happy cheer. Then his fame spread out from shore to shore, he had all he could do and more, had to buy a plane to get around. And now he's the best in all the land. Let's pause and give that boy a hand. He's the best of all the auctioneers. A 45 out of bitty, and a hoodly bitty, 50, got a 45 out of woody, give me 5, wanna make it bitty, hoodly bitty, 50, and a hoodly bitty, 50, out of bed. I got a bitty, out of bitty, and a hoodly bitty, 55, I got bitty, woody, give me 5, wanna make it, wanna hoodly bitty, 55, out of bed. All right. 25 out of bitty, not a hoodly bitty, 30, got a 20 out of woody, give me 5, wanna make it 30, hoodly bitty, 30, and a hoodly bitty, 30, out of bed.
She doesn't care